Welcome to Fluckiness. I'm Abby.
And I'm Zoe. Today is Wednesday, February 8th, 2023, and now Dakota for the weather.
The forecast today is sunny with a high of 44 degrees and a low of 27 degrees. Now let's check in with Abby for today's lunch.
Today's lunch is chili and crackers or hot dog. And now to Zoe for today's birthdays.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Raiden Nod. Have an awesome day. And now Dakota with a fun fact.
What is the most dangerous thing about the desert? There are all kinds of dangers in the desert, including sandstorms, scorpions, snakes, dehydration, sunburn, and migrations, which are when you imagine you see water, but it's not really there. You could get that heat cramps in your legs and arms. And stomach. If you lose a lot of salt from sweating, and then you can get lost in sandstorms. If you can't find shelter, the best thing is to do to lie down and wait for the storm to end. But watch out for snakes in the grass and under rocks.
The Jumpathon fundraising totals are in. First off, thank you to all of you who went out and got pledges for the fundraiser. You raised almost double of what we raised last year with a grand total of $4,000. This money will be used to help purchase new physical education equipment and roller skating costs. Miss Metcalf's kindergarten class placed third for raising the most money. Miss Grimshaw's fifth grade class placed second. And Miss Thyron's third grade class placed first. The highlighted classes are the ones who achieved their class goal and earned an extra 20 minutes of physical education time with their PE teacher. Way to go. Mr. May and Ms. Shield look forward to seeing you at the Jumpathon Friday. We will announce the prize winners right after it.
Thank you for watching. Goodbye.